Hello everyone, how are you today? Thanks for joining me here at the CryptoPick section. My name is Olimpio Tunes and today we'll talk about the Ether versus the Bitcoin. But first of all, please take a short moment to read the risk disclaimer before we'll get started. Okay, thank you guys. So in this minor video we'll talk about the Ether versus the Bitcoin. Here we have the daily chart. You can see that the price has retested this lower medium line of the major ascending pitchfork, and it has confirmed that we may have another drop. The price has managed to make a very big down here below the outside sliding parallel line. It has retested, it has failed to retest this line, and now it is somehow expected to drop towards the lower medium line of the minor ascending pitchfork here after this breakdown below the inside sliding parallel line of the minor ascending pitchfork. This lower medium line could attract the price on the short term after the failure to approach and reach and retest the downside 50% Fibonacci line of the minor ascending pitchfork, and also after the failure to reach and retest the upside sliding parallel line of the major descending pitchfork. So the price is somehow expected to drop and to reach this lower medium line on the short term, even if we'll have a rebound and the price could test and retest the sliding parallel line before we'll drop again. Okay, we'll see what will happen, because if you read my Friday's trade setup on the Ether versus the Bitcoin, you'll notice that I've talked about an important downside movement in the price. If the price will really manage to make a value breakdown here below the lower medium line of the minor ascending pitchfork, so a breakdown followed by a retest, several retests, and followed by a failure to reach and retest this line, it will send the price down. We have an important downside target also at the 150% Fibonacci line of the major ascending pitchfork, and also at the medium line of the descending pitchfork. Okay, so the price could still reach these levels, these lines, in the upcoming period. It could be attracted by this confluence area formed at the intersection between the 150% Fibonacci line with the medium line. And only a breakdown here below these two lines could send the price towards the downside sliding parallel line. I've drawn this sliding parallel line here. After this impressive drop, the price has failed to drop much further towards the downside 50% Fibonacci line. That's why I've drawn this sliding line, which represents a very strong dynamic support. Okay, so right now the price was somehow expected to drop after this failure to move towards the sliding line and towards the 50% Fibonacci line, towards the former sliding line. But right now the price could turn back higher, could increase a little to test and retest the broken inside sliding parallel line of the minor ascending pitchfork before we'll drop and we'll approach and reach and the lower medium line. Okay, personally I believe that's only a false breakdown here below the lower medium line, followed by an important upside movement. It could signal an increase towards the upside sliding parallel line of the major descending pitchfork. Okay, it is very important to see what will happen on the Bitcoin, because if the Bitcoin will drop further, then all the major cryptocurrencies and crypto pairs will drop as well. Okay, we have a minor increase on the Bitcoin after the Friday's impressive sell-off. We'll see what will happen, because the rebound could be only temporary, and the Bitcoin could drop much deeper. Then this crypto pair will drop as well. We'll see what will happen also on the Ether versus the US dollar. Yeah, we have a minor rebound there after the last sell-off. The Ether versus the US dollar, it looks like that is developing a falling wedge pattern, but this pattern is far from being confirmed. So right now, the Ether versus the Bitcoin, it is still expected to reach at least the lower medium line in the upcoming days. And the value breakdown below it, it could send the price towards the medium line and towards the 150% Fibonacci line. Okay, guys, thank you for watching this video. See you soon. Bye.